How's it going, everybody? It was go time for the University of Hawaii women's basketball team as the Rainbow Wahine began defense at their conference championship in a wild quarterfinal round at the Big West Tournament Wednesday night in Henderson, Nevada. Rainbows, the number 3 seed, faced off against Cal State Fullerton in what was a game for the ages, an absolute slugfest that had the Titans up 10 in the first half, UH up 7 in the third quarter, and was even at the end of regulation, where the Rainbows had their backs against the wall. But in the final minute of OT, it was gritty defense headlined by Ashley Toms, along with Melani McBee, drilling a game-tying 3 with 19 seconds remaining to force a double overtime. And that's where the Rainbows seized control. Lily Wahine Kapu, playing against her former team, 20 points, 8 rebounds, 5 assists, as the Rainbows stay alive. 82-75 the final. Big ups to HBA graduate Fullerton head coach Jeff Harada, but it's Hawaii that advances to face Long Beach State in Friday's semifinal.
You know, first off, I want to just give incredible props to Cal State Fullerton. And Jeff, that team played their tails off today. Unbelievable effort. It's unfortunate that a team has to lose in a game like that. But I have nothing but great things to say about that team and what he's done with that program. This is what we have done all season long. We've lost 5 kids since October. Every game we've had a different lineup. Every game we've had to fight. Every practice we don't know who is going to be available. So it wasn't the prettiest game, but I'm not surprised that we won it. This is just what this group of young women do. Their resiliency is amazing.
Unreal. Now back to Wahine Kapu, who also added 3 steals and just 1 turnover. She played in 47 minutes. All Big West first teamer, proving that it is well deserved. Again, up next, it's Long Beach State on Friday. That game will be at 12:30 in the afternoon Hawaii time on ESPN+. As always, stay with KHON2 Sports on air and online for continuing coverage.